Hey guys, doing like a walkway from a Luxor to Excalibur.
Look, it's the Disney castle.
And there's the mountains. Anyways, so this here.
Hey guys, you probably, I'm filming here between the Wynn and the Palazzo, and is it just me, or is that not a hotel in the middle, floating in the sky? It's the Ghost Trump Hotel. You guys see it too, right? It's not just me? Heart Attack Grill, 350 pounds, eats free. Yep, I guess that counts me out. Damn! Look at the size of this pint, you guys. Yeah, I just lost a whole dollar in the D. Woo!
big spender.
Hey, YouTubalicious. We're here at the little bar place before we head on to the hat roller, the big Ferris wheel. Should be good. I can't wait for this. All right, YouTubalicious. We're gonna start off with a big Stella Artois here for some liquid courage. Nah, I don't mind heights. I don't care. I'm not scared.
Exciting, isn't it? I didn't want to say this in front of everybody else, but you guys are by far the coolest cabin we've ever had on the wheel. And this message is so not playing in every other cabin right now. I'm happy to see everybody made it on board and we haven't lost anybody. That's good. Some harnessed inner... Feel free to move about the cabin as much as you want. There are great views to enjoy on all sides, from vast desert terrain to even more vast desert terrain. During your trip, the wheel may stop momentarily. Don't freak out. This is perfectly normal, and the wheel will continue its motion in no time. Take as many photos as you want, but remember, we recommend disabling the flash feature on your camera to minimize reflections and glare. And trust me.
Thank you.
cupcakes, and much more. And if you sell by sprinkle, be a pal and grab me a chocolate cranberry cupcake. I love it. I go there myself when I'm stuck here in my screens. Just wanted to remind you that we're going on a 30-minute flight on a trip. Literally.
And in this corner, a golden lion.